Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
Members of the Sikh population in Afghanistan have said that Taliban fighters entered Gurudwara Karti Parwan and vandalized it. The Sikh shrine located in northwestern Kabul is where hundreds of Hindus and Sikhs had taken refuge after Taliban marched into Kabul on 15th of August. At that time, however, the Taliban militants visited the Gurudwara and assured the Hindu and Sikh leaders that they would be safe. Puneet Singh Chandok, who is head of the Indian World Forum, tweeted about the incident. According to reports, a member of the Afghan Sikh minority, Sardar Govind Singh, has posted a video on social media saying that armed men entered the Gurudwara and damaged most of the CCTVs and the locks. Earlier, the Sikh holy flag called Nishan Sahib was removed by the Taliban from the roof of a Gurudwara in Afghanistan's eastern Paktia province.